Dow Jones 30 long-term forecast, June 30th, FXEmpire.com. The last week has certainly been a little bit difficult on the Dow Jones, but we did find enough to turn things back around and form a little bit of a hammer. Ultimately, though, it looks like all U.S. indices are starting to perk up a bit, so we like buying the Dow, but we need to clear the 17,000 level in order to go higher, which we think ultimately leads us to 20,000.